I wish we had more of the performance for you, and we do. There's something actually quite spectacular about the way Jagger and the group perform, so that what you're seeing seems to me, in many cases, exciting in a different way on film than it is when you're there. But it was exciting there last Tuesday afternoon. For those of you who may be initiates to the Stones, you will see something which could be alarming in this next number. This is the last number of their show, and there's quite a frenzy by this time. And actually, everyone in the audience is hot and exhausted, and Mick at one point throws rose petals onto various members of the group, and also ice water from big bowls onto members of the group and people in the audience. I just thought I'd warn some of you about that in case you think a riot is breaking out on your television screen. It wasn't that. The atmosphere was frenzied, but peaceful in a strange way. And here are Jagger and the Stones now doing their last number. This was last Tuesday's concert in New York, and you'll see him cut away afterwards.
Well,
Mick and the Stones get out of there while the applause is still going on, for probably obvious reasons, if you can see what the condition the audience is in at that time. And I thought it would be funny to say to him, would you take that last number once more with a little feeling? But I didn't get a chance to do that. I'm sure he would have been amused. We'll be back after this message with Bobby Fischer. Stay where you are. I am waiting over here.